Hey, it's Justin from Transistor, and today I'm going to show you how you can transfer ownership of a podcast from your account to somebody else's account. We're going to start here in this account here. As you can see, I have multiple podcasts. Again, on Transistor, you can have multiple shows all from the same account for one price. But I'm going to be transferring this show here to a friend. So I'm going to click on that show. I'm going to go to settings. Scroll to the bottom, and you'll notice here on the bottom is a transfer ownership button, all right? So that's going to allow us to transfer the ownership of the show to somebody else with a Transistor account. So I'm going to open this up, send the email, and now we just have to wait for the other person to receive the email. I'll show you what that looks like. Okay, so it looks like my friend has received the transfer email. This is what it looks like. And now all they need to do is accept the ownership transfer. It's going to bring them into their account, accept ownership and continue. And now that podcast is in their account. So here's my friend's account with all of their shows. They have a lot, but that podcast we just transferred, this one here, is in their account now. And this transfers everything over. It transfers the RSS feed. You won't have to change Apple Podcasts or Google Podcasts or Spotify or resubmit or anything. It will bring all of the analytics over, all of your team settings, all of your episodes, everything will be in their account. It's a great way to, if you have a podcast network and your podcast hosts want to, you know, go independent, they can just sign up for a Transistor account. They have to be on a paying plan, but then you can transfer the show to them and they get everything included without the need to update Apple Podcasts or change their RSS feed. Hopefully that's helpful. If you have other questions, you can reach out to us, transistor.fm.